turn. Am I going to be a superstar? You betcha. Are you?
Yes.
Days we were young, we took photographs of everything we could see. We knew we were impervious, no matter how we'd bleed. We never fought for breath, peace and prophetess. We were nothing we were before.
Yeah. surrounding the coronavirus. There are confirmed cases in nearly 30 countries and more than 2,100 people dead.
Sometime as well, but God's timing is always perfect. But everything always happens because of His plan and what He is accomplished through it. And so I thank the Lord that we have had this time together because He is accomplishing mighty things through you in the years to come. Finally, I get to close this class session with something. You shall say to them, "The Lord bless you. The Lord keep you. The Lord make His face shine upon you and be gracious to you. Truly, I pray that He will look upon you with that face of just love. The Lord lift up His countenance upon you and give you His peace." Blessings, seniors. I'll see you in a couple days. Love you much.
Morgan.
Hi.
You scared me.
Oh my god.
Did you hear the bat?
It was a bat.
Lee.
Right in here.
You're gonna have to get in.
Why did you run like that? You were like Moses in the office.